I feel a deep sorrow and grief at the loss of lives of 20 of our brave soldiers who fought valiantly defending the country against China. I want to ask the Prime Minister, why were the soldiers unarmed? How could the government allow China to occupy our land and also to kill our soldiers? I salute our martyrs and remember their supreme sacrifice for the sake of this country. Is it not the fact that China's intrusion took place in kilometers of our motherland? Why is Modi keeping mum on China's intrusion? Galwan Valley was never been a disputed place. It was always ours. Till Modi government came to power. Today, what is the situation? In 2010, when the Congress government was in power, it started laying roads and infrastructure. But today, China's army came and camped there. It is either lack of political will, lack of foreign policy, or lack of political diplomacy of Modi government and the BJP. The lives of our soldiers matters. My country matters. It is a time for the Modi government to give an honest account of what actually had happened. We, the congressmen, are the custodian of freedom of this country. Our ancestors had struggled, sacrificed, and fought against the British rulers when your ancestors and your predecessor has compromised, surrendered, and apologized to the British rulers. Is history repeating itself, but this time with China? This is the answer the citizen of this country is expecting from the Honorable Prime Minister, Mr. Modi.